You're Anthony.
Anthony. Anthony, it's a nice name. Anthony, don't you think?
It's a very nice name.
My mother gave it to me, I imagine. Do you know her?
Who?
My mother. She?
No.
Oh. She has it. She has such big eyes. I can see her face now. She was. I hope she'll come and see me sometime. Do you think, Mummy? You were saying she might come occasionally at the weekend.
Your daughter?
No. Mummy. I want my mummy. I want my mummy. I want to get out of here. Have someone come and fetch me.
No, shh.
No, no, I want my mummy. I want her to come and fetch me. I want to go home.
What is it, Anthony? What is it?
I feel as if I'm losing all my leaves.
Your leaves?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Oh, the branches and the wind and the rain. I don't know what's happening anymore. Do you know what's happening? All this business about the flat. I've no way to put my head down anymore. But I know my watch is on my wrist, that I do know, for the journey. If not, I don't know if I be ready to
first, we'll get dressed, shall we?
Yes.
We'll get dressed, and then we'll go for a walk in the park, shall we?
Yes.
Good. The trees and all the leaves, and then we'll come back here and we'll have something to eat.
Yes.
And then you can have your siesta, all right?
Yes.
And then if you're feeling on good form, we can go for another little walk in the park. Just the two of us.
Yeah.
Because it's such a lovely day.
Yeah.
It's sunny outside. And we have to go while it's sunny. We have to take that chance.
Yeah.
Because it never lasts long when the weather's this good, does it?
No.
So, let's get dressed. Is that all right?
No.
Come on now.
No.
Come on, baby. It's all right. Come on. Shh. Easy now. Easy. You're going to feel all right in a minute, I promise you. Everything will be all right.